Right now, you should be hearing my voice in your right ear. If this is not the case, take a moment and make that adjustment. Let's start by moving our bodies into a comfortable position. Whatever that looks like for you at this moment, pause this recording if necessary and make yourself comfortable. Now that you're comfortable, close your eyes. Just notice that you're breathing. Find your breath. Notice the sensation of air going in through the nose and the sensation of air going out through the nose. Notice it. Don't worry about the speed or the quality. Just breathe. Now release these 6 tension points in the body. Start by relaxing the forehead and the cheekbones. Relax the jaw. Now take a deep, slow breath, and on the exhale, relax your shoulders, your chest, and your belly. Allow yourself to settle into whatever position you found to be the most comfortable and rest. Once these points have been released, go through the body again. Relax them a little more, exhaling with each release, relaxing into the body, into whatever position you're in. Settle into the vessel. Allow the body to rest in the sounds that you're hearing. Allow them to drift in and out of your ears. Into the mind, relieving the nervous system. Don't fight them, don't judge them, just allow them. You'll hear warbling tones in your ears. The speed of these warbling tones creates wave states in the brain. This allows the various gates and filters to open, allowing our perception to broaden beyond the 5 senses. So breathe slowly and allow the process to unfold. These exercises do not deal with the material world. In a way, we are leaving that behind. So whatever problems, pressures, or issues we have in our day-to-day life, those will be packed away for the duration of this process. So let's begin. See before you a brilliant ball of white light as it hovers there in space. Hold your attention on this image. If your attention wanders off, gently bring it back to the image of this brilliant ball of white light. As you stare at this ball of brilliant white light, think these words and repeat after me. I am not my physical body. I am not my physical body. I am the pure pure white light of consciousness. I am not my physical body. I am the pure white light of consciousness. See this light. As you breathe in through the nose and out through the nose, know that the light is you. It is your true self. It is the soul. Breathing in slowly, gently roll your eyes upward, holding the image of that brilliant ball of white light in your mind, and as you exhale, relax your eyes, letting them rest in their neutral position, still seeing that brilliant ball of white light. Breathe in again, rolling the eyes gently upward, never losing sight of the brilliance of that light. Exhaling slowly, letting the eyes rest in their neutral position, still in the presence of that brilliant ball of white light. Breathe in through the nose as the eyes roll upward, the image of pure white light always filling the mind, and then exhaling slowly through the nose as the eyes rest, never losing sight of the true self. Continue this practice on your own. I will return shortly. Next, we will tune the mind with the primordial sound of Om. While you will be hearing the mantra Om, you will simply hum to yourself softly. As your breath runs out, simply rejoin the chant. Once the chant fades, stop humming and remain quiet. Allow the mind to rest in its natural state. This is inner spaciousness. Enjoy.